Of course I have secrets. Of course I do. Everybody has them. It's completely normal.
Ah! What happened? What happened?
Shit.
We're gonna die.
You take that to Salah, that on the first go to shit, to bomb and respect each and every room. Be sure to clean yours, act like you're doing what you usually do. Okay, this is the last one.
I see, before it was casual.
No! You don't understand. This didn't happen to you before, so what would you know?
Why are you telling me all this?
We're gonna die anyway.
You know when we're riding the bus and she starts panicking and
I know you already know all of my secrets. And it's so frustrating.
Open your eyes. Cause sometimes you never know. Lines of faith.
Letting go is never easy, but sometimes it's really necessary.
Of course I have secrets. Of course I do. Everybody has them. It's completely normal. I mean, I'm not talking about big earth-shattering secrets. You know, just normal everyday secrets.
And all the days between wishing on a star, wish with all my heart.
Like, for example, the toothpaste I'm using right now is 3 days past its expiration date.
Without saying goodnight, I had a dream, a sweet little dream. I met you on a cloud above a noisy crowd.
I hate Kellogg's cereal. Ugh.
Transport bags to
I hate riding the bus to school.
This could be the last person I'll ever see alive. Dark hair, tan skin, and that damn smile.
I don't think we're going to die. Look, it's just a tire that got flat. And some...
No! You don't understand. This didn't happen to you before, so what would you know?
I don't. I know. It will just fix the tire and we'll head straight to school.
Of course that's what they'd say. They'll say it's all fixed, but the truth is it's not. What if our bus falls off a cliff? Oh, Pete's sake, that can't happen. I'm only a few months away from my graduation. What about me and my friend's trip to Dubai after graduation? I haven't even got a tattoo yet, and my boobs didn't even reach cup B.
I'm sorry.
That's a complete joke. I'm not even a top student. I'm not even sure why my parents are gonna be proud of me.
That's all right.
I'm sorry. I know you don't want to hear all this.
It's all right.
You know, I've written letters to all the boys I've loved before, but I don't mail it to them. I just keep them inside a box.
Really? Where are they?
It's under my bed, inside the box my mom bought me. I love my mom, but I love my sister the most.
Why are you telling me all this?
We're gonna die anyway.
Does this calm you down, talking?
Yeah, somehow. It helps.
Then go ahead with your ranting. I won't mind.
Alright, I'll tell you something. My sister and I really get along well, and I've had this relationship with her boyfriend. It's totally unintentional, and it's just for a while, and she doesn't know about it. Coffee in my classroom is disgusting. The coffee maker the school provides is just... it sucks, you know? Oh, and I love cheeseburgers. I love cheeseburgers with no freaking pickles. I rarely cry as well. When I have problems, you know, I don't cry.
Excuse me, miss?
Yeah?
We're here, at the school.
The weird sounds are gone!
Yes. It stopped a while ago.
Oh, alright. Let's go.
Thank you. October 7th. October 7th. It's my parents' death anniversary tomorrow. Dear Isa, I always loved you, but I can't do this because of my sister.
Okay, thanks. Oh, good. Can you put this inside your bag? So, you're Gail's sister, right?
Mm-hmm. Hold on.
Sure.
Hey! Tomorrow? Okay, that sounds great. Bye! Sorry, that was my boyfriend.
Oh, so you have a boyfriend?
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's actually our anniversary.
Are they close? Gail and your boyfriend?
My sister and I really get along well, and I've had this relationship with her boyfriend, and she doesn't know about it. Yeah, they really are. And that's what makes it easier for him to welcome him to the family, because, you know, they get along really well.
Nice.
So, do both of you get along? You and my sister? No.
Yeah. Huh?
Really, when?
You know, when we're riding the bus and she starts panicking and she starts telling you other
secrets. Let's go big. We're gonna go
big. Okay.
Have fun.
Thanks.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.
Gail, oh, there it is. Gail. What happened? Come on, Gail. Don't make me ask again.
The letters.
The letters? What about it?
Done. It's already done. I'm sorry.
The answer is now 21 squared of 5 over 10. Any questions so far?
May I assist you?
Yes, sure, you may.
How's the coffee?
How's the coffee?
Tasty!
I'm the chocolate!